Beloved, you are my prophet preparing the way of the Lord. You are my forerunner making a way through the desert. You have endured much at the enemy's hands. Leading the way is never easy, dear one. But I have chosen you and gifted you and made you strong in me. I am the way maker, and as you have followed me through the wastelands, you have left streams of living water behind you, allowing others to follow in your paths. They are paths of my righteousness, a highway of holiness, upon which no beast may come. Only my redeemed walk here. Well done, my child. You did not even see the lives you are touching, but you shall see and you shall know, for I am bringing you forth. Now is your time. The unknown shall become known. I know your name, and all of heaven does also, dear one. Look, beloved, look ahead, my beloved warrior, and see the door open before you. There is blue beyond this door. Step over the threshold into your season of victory. There are blue skies in this next season. Even the wilderness and desert will be glad, and the wasteland will rejoice. There will be an abundance of flowers and singing and joy. My glory shall be displayed in your life for all to see. I strengthen the weak hands and make firm the feeble knees. Say to those with a fearful heart, fear not. Behold, your God has come to save you. Though there be many adversaries trying to stop you, greater is he who is in you than he who is in the world. Adversaries and opposition shall not break the spirit of my faithful one. A great door and effectual is opened to you, beloved. Come and rest in my arms, my bride. In me you live and move and have your being. I will carry you over the threshold myself, not by might nor by power, but by my spirit, says the Lord of hosts. Effectual, effective or adapted to success, presenting opportunity for great effects. Blue, biblical. Its use in scripture lends itself to symbolically representing God, royalty, riches, service to God, and godly living. In Exodus 24, scripture says, they not only saw God and his throne, but also noticed that under his feet was some sort of pavement made of sapphires. Verse 10. This precious gem, referenced 9 times in scripture, reflects a beautiful sky bluish color. 1 Corinthians 16:9, for a great door and effectual is opened unto me, and there are many adversaries. Isaiah 35:4, say to those with anxious heart, take courage, fear not. Behold, your God will come with vengeance. The recompense of God will come, but he will save you. And a highway shall be there, and a way, and it shall be called the way of holiness. The unclean shall not pass over it, but it shall be for others. The wayfaring men, though fools, shall not err therein. No lion shall be there, nor any ravenous beast shall go up on it. It shall not be found there, but the redeemed shall walk there.